The world's last Great War combat veteran has died at the age of 110.
Claude Choules, our final link with the battlefields of World War I, passed away in a Perth nursing home.
His Navy mates called him Chuckles. Renowned for enjoying a laugh, Claude Choules was in good form right to the end.
Extremely good spirits. He even sang to us and told some jokes to the kids.
The world's last World War I combat veteran died in his sleep at a Perth nursing home overnight, aged 110. Like many others, he lied about his age and joined the British Navy at 15.
Oh, we all did, all us boys. They didn't have our birth certificates there.
Mr. Choules later transferred to the Australian Navy as a demolition officer. He was integral in defusing German mines during World War II before retiring in Perth in 1956.
Despite all his years of service, Mr. Choules' family say he very rarely spoke about the war, and if he did, it was only ever about the good times.
To him, war was just simply a waste of human resources, life, money and time. He had no time for it.
Instead, his daughter says he lived for his family, which includes three children and 36 grandchildren, great-grandchildren and great-great-grandchildren. Mr. Choules also believed they were the secret to a long life.
Get married young and stay young and have a lovely family and keep your family around about you, and you're right then.
Tamara Akers, 10 News.